the deep sea hasn't been studied much. And it's the most exciting part, not knowing what we're going to find. I direct National Geographic's Pristine Seas, working with governments and communities to create marine reserves, areas that protect the wildest places in the ocean. This is what a pristine ecosystem looks like. These remote, untouched places are like the instruction manual of the ocean. Why we must work so hard to protect it. My name is Enric Sala, and I am a National Geographic Explorer